I should find the house, see what this beggar has to say.
Υπάρχει αίτης πόρνωσης στα πέρι.
The house is boarded up. Must be the place. Bloody footprints. A child's. Must have been hiding in that chest. This woman was killed. Left in the open without dignity. Huh. An Athenian spear tip broke off in her ribs. A note was left behind. A warning from Podarkis. He was paying this woman to keep quiet. About what? Wooden dolls. A mother and child. One engraved with the letter M, and the other K. Nothing else to find here. I need to speak with that strange woman.
And what did the Mystios find?
A body. A woman. She was killed by an Athenian spear.
This is all?
There was a letter from Podarkis. Said he'd kill them both if she broke her silence. Both. Why kill a child unless...
Oh, it was his. They could be listening. Now tell me, quietly, what else did you find?
The dolls. Engraved with the letters K and M. M is for mother. You asked who I worked for. The little doll with a K, the child was Kira.
Yes, yes, which means...
By the gods! Podarkis is Kira's pater!
Very wise, Mystios, very wise indeed.
Kira needs to know.
She'll never believe you, never. Her whole life she hunts the man who sent Athenians to kill her mother in front of her terrified eyes. But they got spared, little Kira. She escaped.
How do you know so much?
I was there, Mystios. I protected the little one. The Athenians were so busy trying to kill me, Kira slipped right past their blades.
You were involved in this.
My name was Otonia. I was a servant for Podarkis.
What?
Night after night, Kira's mother came to the house. Little one wanted to meet her pater. Podarkis made me send her away, but she kept coming. So Podarkis sent me to her house with a note.
The warning.
She didn't listen. Podarkis sent me back to her house, this time with the Athenian soldiers.
Kira needs to know Podarkis is her father. But I won't confront her until I have proof.
The woman came to Podarkis' house one night, begged me to give him the doll Kira made for him.
If Podarkis had it, he might have kept it somewhere.
Only the gods would know.
I will find the stone.
Now the Mysterios knows who she works for. The rebels should know too.
If Podarkis hid that doll somewhere in his house, I'm going to find it. There's the doll. The doll Kira made for him. She engraved it with a letter P for Pater. Could Kira have known all along? The rebels deserve the truth as well. But blood is everything to some people. They could abandon her if they knew Podarkis was her father.
Thank you. step aside.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
See them?
Nothing, sir.
Well, keep your eyes open.
Right, sir. Are you incompetent? She's gone!
I will not... Come on!
The gods will not welcome you!
What was that?
Thank you.
Απεχθέστα τον εστί.
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Whoever's doing that had better stop.
Thank you.
Where's Kira?
She's...
Miss me already, Mistios?
Kira, there's something I need to tell you.
That look on your face, so serious. Sit, relax, drink some wine.
What I'm about to say is for you alone.
Follow me. Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say this. Podarkis is your father.
What sort of joke is this?
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything from me. How did you find this?
I found your old house. I know about your mother.
I can still hear her screams. A storm of blue armor and red blades tore through our home. I had to run through mother's blood to escape. I never returned to that place.
It was best you didn't.
It's good you told me in private. The men don't need to know this, not yet. But please, leave me for a while. I need to be alone.
Smart.
I'm looking for Kira.
Not here. Gone hunting. Wants you with her, she said.
I'm in. Where is she?
Praying to the gods for a good hunt. The altar of Artemis. East from here, on the north bit of Tavern Point.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Είτε παιδες, κρατερί, πηθείτε. Ήθιτενείς, που δεν ράκος κατά σε συνθώς τους πόδας παραταχθεί εδώ.
Keen-eyed Artemis, guide my bow. I pray to you with all my heart that Cassandra doesn't scare off the animals with her heavy footsteps.
I thought I was being quiet.
If that was you being quiet, we'll have nothing but trampled grass to eat for dinner.
Nice altar.
The flowers remind me of sweeter days. But your real concern should be, how skilled are you with that bow?
I don't need to pray to the gods to hit my targets.
They've been known to disguise themselves as animals. I just like to warn them I'm coming. Because I always hit my targets.
Sounds like a challenge.
Come, the Ibex is swift. We're not going to catch any by standing and chatting.
There's a spot down here where I used to hunt as a young girl. It was hunt or starve in those days.
Same for me. I started by catching and cooking rodents.
They make a good soup. But look how far you've come.
How far we've come.
Clear the way! Only Charon awaits you now.
Let's go.
excellent sword. Your form is perfect.
With the bow?
That too.
With the bow?
That too. My people will be well fed, and the gods will have their sacrifice, thanks to you.
You're a great hunter. Why did you actually want me here?
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even though I know I shouldn't act on it.
Because you love Thaletas.
Or at least I thought I did, until you arrived. The hunt clears my mind, to reflect on the words that passed between us.
Is that a good thing?
I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet. We'd be alone. What do you say?
I'm all yours.
The Ilians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet. But I may settle down someday.
You can do many things in this field, but settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You... No.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat and one at my stomach, and he says, how do you want to die, Mystios? Fast or slow?
My gods, what did you do?
He was so focused on me, he never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Cassandra. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you. Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mystios.
Thaletas can't know about this.
I agree. In time, he will. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first...
Come on.
Brothers were lost to the Athenian dogs. But we are still here! The Battle of the 300!
Cassandra, I didn't think you'd come here after calling my plan a suicide mission.
And miss your speech. Never.
Athenians give speeches. Spartans give orders.
If I was under your command, what would you order me to do?
Same thing I order my men. Bruised, bloody, or broken. Never hold back.
I never hold back.
I can tell.
I wasn't talking about fighting.
I know. And I'm tempted.
But
I sailed here for Kira. She's the one I fight for. For now.
Well, if you're going to win these islands for her, you'll need more soldiers.
They'd never get here alive. The Athenian navy is too powerful, and our ship is at the bottom of the sea.
Mine isn't.
You'd confront them in open waters? Not sure if you're brave or just mad.
The Adresti and I have faced greater challenges than a few Athenian ships.
You fight like Achilles reborn. But even you couldn't defeat the entire navy.
But if I sink enough ships, the Spartans can get through.
There's something else. A helmet was left on board my ship. It was my butter's.
I'll sink the ships. But I'm not making any promises about the helmet. You've been here long enough. How many ships protect Delos?
You'll never sink them all. We just need to punch a hole in their patrols, enough to send them scrambling.
So the helmet from your pater means a lot to you?
It does. He pried it from his pater on the battlefield of Thermopylae.
The sea's a big place. Where did your ship sink, exactly?
Somewhere off the northern coast of Mykonos. We could see Miltiades' fort as we swam to shore.
The sharks will have full bellies when I'm done.
Thank you. ready for mooring!
You're back! I overheard fishermen telling tales of the Adrestia cutting through the sea.
The Athenian navy is scrambling.
Ah! Let their blood feed the sharks.
Don't thank me yet. Your father's helmet is gone.
I can't even remember his face anymore. That helmet was all I had left of him. But you broke the navy. That will be my vengeance.
The Athenians will retaliate for what I've done, unless we hit them first.
If that's the plan, we attack their commanders. Athenians are sheep. Kill the shepherd, and the flock will flee.
March on them, and they'll see you coming. I work better alone. I'll take care of these commanders.
You're going straight for their throats. Still, leave some Athenian blood for me.
I need to know where to find them.
Kira's spies tracked all three of them. One guards the quarry, one's camped nearby.
And the third?
Him, we don't know.
I want names, Thaletas.
This Andros commands the Athenian elite guard. Polemion is their strategist. And the last, a general named Neocles, is missing.
When the commanders are dead and more Spartans arrive, there will be plenty of blood for both of us. There he is, hiding in plain sight. Thank you.
fucking whistling. You're a joke.
Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals.
Understand?
Understood, sir.
Save you, soldier.
Come on.
The birthplace of Apollo himself. Impressive. Oh. Part sanctuary, part treasury. I wonder if the Zillions left any silver behind.